Greenhow Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Cade.
And Lucia. Today is Wednesday, October 16, 2019. It is the 31st day out of 180 school days. We now have 149 days left to go. Wednesday lunchroom helpers, please report to Mr. West as soon as you are finished eating.
The weather for today is going to be rainy and will continue throughout the week.
Today's the last day for us to get enough parents to join the PTA in order to earn a popsicle party. Ask your parents to join tonight.
Remember that we are collecting new socks for Socktober. Please bring new socks and turn them into the big green bin by the office. Look for the big orange sign.
Penguins, you have an opportunity to have your artwork on the cover of this year's yearbook. You have until Tuesday, October 31st. You have until Thursday, October 31st, to submit original artwork on an 8.5 by 11 inch sheet of paper. Winners will earn a free yearbook.
Penguin Spirit Wear is now available. If you have until this coming Saturday to order online at papermakerpride.com.
Fifth graders will have a presentation on water quality monitoring in their classrooms today.
Tomorrow, we will be practicing an earthquake drill in the classrooms as a part of the Great American Shakeout.
On Friday, fourth graders will in room 18 and 6 will be going on a field trip to the PUD.
We'd like to wish Anne in room 6 very
happy birthday!
It's time now for Everybody Has a Story segment. Today, we are going to meet one of our first graders.
Hi, my name is Stella. I'm in fourth grade. Something special about myself is that I'm good at all because I really like to do it.
Thanks so much for sharing a little bit about yourself.
It's time now for Specialist Spotlight with Ms. Lineski, our amazing librarian.
Good morning, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Lineski coming to you straight from the library. I have something to share with you. The book fair is coming up. You see here, we'll have the best new books, and then we'll have more new books. Can you see that? More new books. And one thing that could make going to the book fair a lot easier for you this year is if your parents are willing, if they sign up to make an e-wallet for you, and that way they have a little control over how much money you spend at the book fair, and also it creates an account for you so that you don't have to carry coins with you and count them out at the register. And I know that people still will do that, and that's fine, but if your parents sign up for this, it could make everybody's life easier, not just the cashiers. And anyway, if your parents want to know more about this, have them contact me, but I am sending out a link. I can send them a link anytime. I'll send out more links. Anyway, so it'll be very exciting. The theme is Arctic adventure. So guess what? There will be penguins. So it's like the perfect book fair for us. And even though we don't have snow or anything right now, we do have penguins. So that's about it for the moment. I'll see you at the book fair.
Our quote of the week is, never give up on what you really want to do. The person with the big dreams is more powerful than the one with all the facts, from Albert Einstein.
Penguins, it was a fact once that man would never fly in the sky. The Wright brothers had big dreams that went beyond fact in their day and age. If you stay true to what you really want to do, then you will find ways to make it happen. Big dreams work on big magic.
Before we leave you today, we would like to share a fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that the surface of Mars is covered in rust, making the planet appear red?
That is wacky. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Cade
and Lucia saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a wonderfully wacky Wednesday!